Hello guys, and today we're doing a bit of a different video, if you didn't notice. The last video was the random game video. The second part, I don't know if it's came out yet. I know the first part has, but anyways, I actually, if you didn't know, if you've never heard of the game called DayZ, it's a really fun game. And so, basically they decided to make like a mini DayZ. And if you didn't know, like I said, I don't do a full playthrough in any of the games that I download. Okay, so most of the times I don't, and some of the times I do. But let's look at this. Okay. It's a bit laggy, not because of the video, it's just the way the game is. But this game seems pretty fun. Just a 2D version of DayZ. It's not online though. I've actually played this game before, and I only made it just to over here, where that zombie is. I didn't pay attention. Gorgeous. Forget about the zombie for now. Let's go inside this house. Tactical bacon, boy. What we need. No. Found a bandage. I'm pretty sure the bandage is over here in this little shack. Okay, there we go. Don't know what was happening. Let's apply this bandage. I feel healthy. But they said there was a fire on him over there. Well, I'm just gonna loop through this. Spite. What's this? Looks like you gotta hold it down whenever you're grabbing something. Ooh, cavus. No free slots, let's see. Drink some Sprite. No, it's spiked. We need to get a backpack. It's the number one thing you need to get in. Well, there's another bandage in here. See, I'm trying to go upstairs. Oh, I can just tap. Okay, you can't go upstairs. Luckily you can just tap. Had no idea. down here. Something's done. Let's check this out. Let's see, let's reload. It takes a pretty long time to reload, actually. What's in here? Nothing. Go check this other house over here. Is that a backpack up there? I think it might be a backpack. A water pump you can drink from it. Fill up your canteen of water bottle. Oh, that's neat. But yes, that is a backpack. Okay. Can we go loot this? Nope. Now we can go loot the car though. Actually, no, we can't. We killed him. Orange. Let's go over to this water pump. I don't think I have a canteen, do I? Apparently, yes, I do. Oh, we just drink from it. Okay. But yeah, I will be post. I did record a video yesterday. It was for me and my cousin. We're doing the random games. Which we decided, we created the random games, and I'm pretty sure we're the creator of the random games now. I haven't seen any other people do random games. I don't know. I'm pretty sure we are though. It's basically where you just play random games and get the people's opinion on it. As long as you keep surviving and killing zombies, you'll gain experience. Okay. So an axe. It's an axe. Oh my goodness. Fire axe, thank you. Let's see. Oh, you switch weapons there. Okay. Heard about those wood. Oh, when you chop down trees. Who are these fellas? I'm friendly. Good. Wait, is he? Thanks for friendly. Oh, you idiot! Welcome to many days. Oh my god. That's just the tutorial. Are you? Oh my god! Let's see. Let's go to character. Should be Ganzel Dragon. Oh, kill 4 enemies armed with a firearm on veteran difficulty. Okay, let's just be the one that we have. Want a new game. And I'm gonna go on regular. So, this is the first episode of Many Days. We're gonna see if we can survive one last time, and then this is the quits for the video. Adding secret places. Oh, this is actually really neat. Tile map drawing. Come on. Okay, guys. See you back whenever it's done. Okay, guys. I don't think it's gonna work, but I don't know. It just went to like where no sound is coming out of it. The tablet still works, but. Oh wait, here we go. It's just got. Alright. This is a map. Global map. Wait, where are we? I think that's Australia. Are we in Australia? I don't know. Oh shoot, it's pretty cold. Wait, can we swim? No. So they said look out and repair boats. Let's see if there's any boats here. Is it just going on forever? I don't know if there's any boats. There's a deer! No, he's getting away! But yeah, guys, I'll probably be actually keeping this game. Seems pretty fun. I'll see you guys in the next episode of Many Days. I hope you all enjoy. And subscribe!